Most beautiful places in the world. There are many beautiful places on this earth that you should visit. Whether you are a nature lover and enjoy outdoor activities, you prefer to indulge in a museum, or you want to experience the special atmosphere in an unknown country. But, with so many places to visit, where do you start? Where are the most beautiful places in the world to visit? To make your vacation planning a little easier, here are some of the most beautiful places in the world for you. Before we move on to the next step, first subscribe to my channel for more of such videos. Number 10. Maroon Bells, USA. It is located only about 10 miles from Aspen, Colorado. The Maroon Bells are two 14,000-foot peaks in the Elk Mountains that are reflected in crystal-clear Maroon Lake, snuggled in a glacial valley. They are the crown jewels of the Rocky Mountains and by far one of the most photographed scenes in the country. It is difficult to say when the timeless beauty of these two sentinels mirrored in the lake is more striking. In the summer, when every hiking trail takes you through fields of wild flowers, in the fall, when tall aspen trees dazzle with a rainbow of fall colors, or in the winter, when snow and ice silence the world. The best photo opportunities are from one of the many hiking trails, access by motor vehicles is limited. The lake is popular among fly fishermen. Even if they don't catch anything, the beauty all around them is enough. Number 09. Oia, Santorini, Greece. It is located on top of a cliff with a spectacular view of the Pelea volcano, Nea Komeni, and the island of Thracia. Oia is the most popular and arguably the most beautiful of all the picturesque villages of the Greek island of Santorini. Only about 11 kilometers from Phira, on the north of the island, Oia will charm you with its traditional stone houses lining the narrow streets, breathtaking blue-domed churches, and sun-baked verandas. Number 8. Plitvice Lakes, Croatia. It is located about halfway between the Croatian capital Zagreb and Zadar on the coast of the Adriatic Sea. Plitvice Lakes are a magical world of the living, moving water surrounded by ancient forests, 16 lakes linked by waterfalls, bridges natural and man-made, and 300 square kilometers of wild beauty full of bears, wolves, boars, and birds. Wooden and natural walkways and hiking trails spin around and across the lake, and a ferry on Lake Kozjak shuttle people between the upper and lower lakes. The lakes are beautiful all year round, but especially when mirroring magical fall colors or the lacy frozen branches of the surrounding trees. Number 7. Amalfi Coast, Italy. The Amalfi Coast is an extravagantly beautiful stretch of rugged coast in Campania, Italy, at the edge of the Sorrentine Peninsula. For about 50 kilometers, the coast looks like something a romantic artist might have conjured: sheer cliffs plunging into the azure sea, tiny golden beaches hidden in secluded coves, pastel sun-washed villages hugging the steep slopes of Mount Ravello, and fragrant orange groves competing for attention with ancient vineyards. Number 6. Great Barrier Reef, Australia. The only living thing on Earth that can be seen from space, the Great Barrier Reef is immense. Located in northeastern Australia off the coast of Queensland, this 2,300 km long complex ecosystem comprises more than 3,000 individual reef systems, coral cays, and hundreds of islands, big and small, with sparkling white sandy beaches. While immensely beautiful on the surface, the true beauty of the reef is underwater, where there is a living world composed of more than 600 types of soft and hard coral, creating a colorful and mesmerizing home to endless numbers of species of tropical fish, sea stars, mollusks, turtles, sharks, and dolphins. Number 5. Torres del Paine National Park, Chile. At the southern tip of the Andes in Chile's Patagonia lies Torres del Paine National Park, a place with more than its fair share of nature's majesty. It has soaring mountains, cold blue icebergs cleaving from ancient glaciers, bottomless lakes, spectacular geological formations, narrow fjords, deep rivers, ancient forests, and endless golden pampas covered with wild flowers and providing home to such rare wildlife as pumas and the llama-like guanacos. Number 4. Appenzell, Switzerland. Appenzell is the most traditional of all the Swiss regions, a rural world where time has stopped, where culture and tradition are celebrated, and where the charming landscape of rolling green hills full of plump cows is guarded by the 8,200-foot Mount Santis. The village of Appenzell is the Switzerland of our imagination and in the fairy tales of our childhood, with its lavishly carved chalets, carriages drawn by horses in full feathered headdresses, a busy village square where all the village business is conducted, richly painted emblems and panels on all of Appenzell's buildings, and gnomes competing for space with flower boxes dripping with vivid red geraniums. There is always a festival going on, or a concert, wedding, or celebration in which everyone participates, and there are seemingly endless hiking trails that turn into magical cross-country trails when the winter throws its white blanket over everything. Number 3. Blue Lagoon, Iceland. The Blue Lagoon is a rare geothermal spa in Iceland located between Reykjavik and Keflavik International Airport in the heart of a lava field on the Reykjanes Peninsula. Even for Iceland, which is famous for its strange and curious landscapes, the Blue Lagoon, with its milky white quiet waters, is a bizarre sight. The lagoon is man-made and fed by water from the Svartsengi, a nearby geothermal power plant. The warm waters in the lagoon are rich in silica, sulfur, and other minerals, and bathing in the Blue Lagoon is considered beneficial for certain skin conditions. Number 2. Krabi, Thailand. Krabi is a lively resort town on the Andaman coast in southern Thailand. This very old settlement, now overtaken by tourism, has been shaped by limestone karsts jutting out of the dense mangrove forest and surrounded by vast sandy beaches. One of the city's most popular destinations is Tiger Cave Temple, a Buddhist temple perched on a hilltop that can be reached by climbing a lot of stairs, but the views are worth the effort. Rising out the water are Khao Kanab Nong, two slanting hills that form a popular local landmark. Busy and noisy, Krabi is best known as the gateway to the magnificent Andaman Sea Islands and national parks that can be reached by ferries and boats. Speaking of Thailand, plan your next holiday trip to Thailand at the most affordable prices with ease. Links in the description box below to find out more. Number 1. Victoria Falls, Zambia, Zimbabwe. Victoria Falls, aptly named Mosi o Atunya, the smoke that thunders, by locals is a breathtaking spectacle of incomparable beauty and majesty. The largest water curtain in the world, this enormous waterfall on the Zambezi River on the border between Zambia and Zimbabwe can be heard from 40 kilometers away, as the waters of the normally placid Zambezi River plummet over the edge of the wide basalt cliff into the magnificent gorge 100 meters below. The spray of the water can be seen from 50 kilometers away as it rises 400 meters in the air, creating permanent clouds and endless rainbows. That concludes our list of most beautiful places in the world you can visit. Let us know which place amazed you the most in the comments section below. Till next time, subscribe and stay tuned for our latest videos here on Wildest Nature.